The question is, draw as many different designs having an area of 24 square centimeter each on it. Okay, मतलब हमें designs बनानी है, rectangles बनाने हैं जिसका area होना चाहिए 24 square centimeter. Okay, so look at the shape. This is a rectangle. इस shape में देखो, इसकी length 1 centimeter है और इसकी breadth है 24 centimeter. Rectangle के area का formula होता है L into B, length into breadth. Okay, so 24 square centimeter. इसका area क्या है? 24 square centimeter. यहाँ देखो, length is 2 centimeter, breadth is 12. Okay, 12 twos are 24 square centimeter. Length is 3 centimeter, breadth is 8 centimeter, 3 8s are 24 square centimeter. 4 centimeter length hai, breadth hai 6 centimeter, 4 6 are 24 centimeter square. Length is 24 centimeter, breadth is 1 centimeter. Ye same aise hi shape hai. But इसमें length 1 थी, यहाँ length 24 है. 24 ones are 24 square centimeter. Length is 12, breadth is 2, 12 twos are 24 square centimeter. इस shape में देखो, length 8 centimeter है, breadth है 3 centimeter. 8 threes are 24 square centimeter. Length है, breadth is 4, 6 fours are 24 square centimeter. So हमें different designs बनानी थी जिसका area होना था 24. तो ये shapes है जिसका area है 24 square centimeter. Here is the answer to your question, Poshali. Hope I have solved all your doubts.